Welcome to today's training session. I'm your coach, Mr. Abs-matic, and today is Monday slide, and this is exactly what we're going to do. All right, so we have three movements, and I will put them on the screen. The first movement is the speed skater. We're going to be doing it for 60 seconds. The second movement is going to be a combo of the plank crunch and the up downs, which we're also going to be doing for 60 seconds. And the third and final movement is the one arm push-up, which we're also going to be doing for 60 seconds. All right, so what I want you to do is make sure you concentrate on your form, your technique, and rest anywhere from 30 seconds to 90 seconds between each round. And I want you to do at least 3 to 4 rounds, or try to do at least 3 to 4 rounds. All right, so go at your own pace, get it done, make it happen. And without further ado, let's get started.